What is up, guys? I'm Philly Gaming, and I'm back with a brand new video on my channel. We're back with some more Mortal Kombat 1 because NetherRealm Studios, yes, guys, the creators of Mortal Kombat, have decided that they are going to gift us with a brand new free skin for my characters. So yeah, if we press our X button right now, it should take us to our gift. Yeah, so it'll pop up in a second when the game loads. So yeah, so there we go, guys. We've got a gift from NetherRealm Studios. If you guys play Mortal Kombat 1, you guys will get the sudden element of surprise. Sudden Outburst Scorpion is now available in your inventory. Thank you for playing Mortal Kombat 1. So yeah, guys, we did get a new type of skin for Sub-Zero. Or not Sub-Zero, Scorpion. So yeah, guys, it technically isn't a new skin. It's basically... technically not a new skin. It's basically just a better color palette. So, if you didn't know, guys, you got, Fiery Ballistic. You got Red Dragon from the one-time Dragon Pack, which gives you dragon crystals in it. But yeah, this is the newest one. So yeah, as you can see, guys, all the tattoos, the original ones, they only have the tattoo on the arm. Every other Scorpion skin does not have the tattoo on the face. But if we go to this one, we do, as you see, if we go to photo mode, you do see that he does have the Scorpion tattoo above his eye. I mean, it is pretty good. Like, it's pretty awesome. Change of stance. I don't really like to put... I don't use the original skin anymore. Yeah, I don't really use this original Scorpion anymore at all. I know I put... yeah, so I had the black one on, but yeah, guys, this is the one I use now. I used the Hellfire Scorpion, so Hellfire Scorpion was in the store, and I purchased it when it was there. And we do have MK95 Scorpion as well. There is a bunch of Scorpion skins we haven't acquired, but oh yeah, so in 4 days, in 4 days time, guys, in 4 days time, we do get Chaos Reigns. Chaos Reigns will come out, and we will be getting new skins, for season 2 of events, so the season 2 of, Mortal Kombat, we will basically... for season 2 of Mortal Kombat, we will be seeing what time has to offer. What the game will bring to us. So yeah, that will be pretty awesome. We are getting Targe of Time back. Targe of Time are coming back. HomeLander. We're getting Targe of Time, and there will be trials. So you get the trials of you get to try Sector, Cyrax, and Noob Saibot, and if there's holiday events. Shujinko. So yeah, holiday events will pop up, like where the free character trials are. So yeah, you get to try them out before you buy them, basically. Just to give you guys some content. We'll play the evil Superman as we try to get. And a new shop. We found out that the seasonal shop in season 2. Mortal Kombat 1, and we, it is gonna have a character fatalities in it, and there will be character fatalities in it that you can buy. They'll be there all year round. Anytime they will never disappear from the shop, so you'll be able to get them whenever you want. Or if you do want them, per se. And there is going to be like new art, there is going to be like new mini games and stuff you guys can take part in. We are trying to get the Liu Kang palette for the dark Liu Kang. If you guys didn't see my video, I didn't necessarily explain how to get Liu Kang skin, but I do know you have to go to the Shibu Festival, and then you have to there's a wall that you have to buy and purchase it. When you get to that part, when you get there, you'll basically be faced with them Sindel. You'll have to take on the Sindel fight. When you get to the right place, it's up a wee alleyway. Because there is a tower you guys can take part in. And another chest close to that, and another chest close to it. No. And then we go like, whoop.
What's the point?
HomeLander wins.
Nobody stops me from drinking my milk. Milk. HomeLander loves to drink milk. HomeLander is basically evil Superman from the TV show The Boys. Like the people in The Boys have, they all have superpowers, but they're like anti-heroes. I guess they're all villains. I'm not sure. And another thing is, guys, guest characters are guest characters are getting animalities as well.
No one can stop me.
Whoop. Oh my god, that is funny as hell. Whoop. Come on, Sindel. Come on. Go on, Scorpio. Scorpion. What have I told you about screaming, Sindel? Oop. Let's see if we can figure out a brutality here.
That'll get ratings. Finisher.
HomeLander is a weirdo, man. Like, HomeLander is so weird. Like, he opens his wee bottle of milk and starts sniffing it.
Karma communion.
Like, is milk really HomeLander's drug? Like, so a bottle of milk gets you high, gets HomeLander high, so it's like his cocaine. That is funny as hell. What the fuck? So that's a reversal. Whoop! Sorry, Katana. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. Come to heaven. Woo-hoo. No. No. Ow. Ow. HomeLander, get her. Yeah, yeah. Come on, Scorpion. Right through her intestines. Burn, baby, burn. Whoop. Ooh. Well, if that happened in real life, Katana would be dead. She would not be standing up to tell the tale. Come on. No, you missed. That's it. Yeah. Ow. Ow. No. Marina moves with chameleon. Oh, she looks like Emma Frost. Ooh, he upset. Look. Okay. Thank you, Scorpion. Ha ha. Thank you. Boom. Oh. Boom. Boom. Go on, HomeLander. Whoops. All those people.
For your country.
My job, my work here is done. Okay, guys. Okay, so his work here is done. He puts, sends him up in the air. I mean, he basically hits him up high up into the sky that they hit. That they hit an airplane and caused the airplane to crash to the ground. Apparently there was a cutscene that like, you could actually see more of it. Like, you could actually see more of the plane crash. But I guess written that around didn't want that type of issue on their hands. Come on, Natara. I thought you were better than this girl.
I am done apologizing.
Damn straight, HomeLander. You tell her. You tell the world. I can do whatever the fuck I want. Come on, boy. Come on. Come on, Natara. Ow! Okay. Now you're bringing the penis. Ow! Thank you, Scorpion. No, you stupid. Mink, 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 mink. Backhand, bitch. Oh. You missed, you stupid idiot. Boom. Oh. Boom, boom, boom. Boom! What? Damn, are you serious? Okay, let's send the tower up into space. Whoop! Up into the day. Oh! Well, shit. Goodbye, vampire scum. Whoop! For America! America! Or so he thinks. I'm the guy. Soldier boy. Soldier boy, boy. He's lit.
What if Buck's right? What if he
won? What about if your mama's right? Ow. Whoop. Hell yeah. Whoop, whoop, whoop. HomeLander scum, there can only be one. There can only be one, HomeLander, and it ain't you, sucker. Oh. You try to hit me below the... Oh, shit. It broke through. What happens if... cameo specials. I'm the real Homelander, boo. I'm the real Homelander. I'm the real Homelander now. Fight me, Homelander. Fight me, imposter. Fight me, imposter scum! Come on, Homelander. Oh, had to bring in... Had to bring in your boy, Scorpion. Damn! Damn, Homelander boy! Damn, you're guzzling dynamite milk. Like it's no tomorrow. Okay, I see you. I see you guys. Conchi and Baldy. Thanks, Baldy. Come on, Shankson. I am not from your. I am not from this dimension, but I will take your soul. Come here, boy. I am better than you, Shang Tsung. Come on. You are weak. You call yourself sorcerer? Pathetic. Oh, nice fireball. Whoop. Shang Tsung. Get cooked. Ow! Baby. Boom. Boom. Come on, Shang Tsung. Yeah, uppercut. Mink. Geesh. I am the ruler. You are mine. Get destroyed. Throat punch. Go on, Scorpion. Get your revenge, my guy. Get your revenge, Scorpion. Pew! This is for my family, Scorpion. Good job, Scorpion. Pleasure teaming with you, my guy.
How many times have I saved
him? Let me get Homelander's story ending.
But no, I laser a few measly, innocent bystanders, and suddenly they're all, what have you done for me lately? I guess they forgot there's only one true justice in this world.
Death. Yes, Homelander.
That was before things got
weird.
Gotta admit, a portal from another dimension opening up and demons pouring out wasn't how I thought Tuesday was gonna go. But then, that multiverse crap rage lately. So who knows?
And the same ungrateful crybabies whined about me lasering a few dozen nobodies.
Now they beg me to save them.
So I save the world again.
Again.
I mean, it's my world. Can't let a bunch of demons disrespect me.
Hell yeah. Pew!
I finished them all. The portal or whatever was still open.
Which could only mean one thing. Sequel!
I went in the damn glowy home.
And what did I discover?
Another realm! With a tournament where gods and monsters fight to the death.
It was like Vaughtland.
Oh my god.
Honestly, I only wish I'd known about this place sooner. Because I've had the time of my life.
So yeah, so Kung Lao and Liu Kang both got their heads popped the frick off. See you guys. I hope you guys will enjoy my video. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.